The block diagram of synchronous sequential circuit is shown here. A synchronous sequential circuit is a system whose behavior is determined by the set of signals at discrete point of time. What are the signals that decides the behavior of the circuit? The external inputs, the previous states, and the clock pulse. This clock pulse will decide when to modify or retain the information in the memory unit. The memory unit here, it is specified as flip-flops. Flip-flops are also memories, which we will see shortly. And this line, the output from the combinational circuit that goes into the memory component, this will decide what to do with this memory component, and the clock pulse will decide when to do this operation. And the synchronization of the memory units, the synchronous word synchronous, okay, we have synchronous operation of all the memory components in the circuit. That synchronization is achieved by this clock pulses, which is generated by a clock generator, which will generate a sequence of pulses like this, and this pulse will decide, a portion of the pulse will decide when this flip-flop has to react to this input. If the memory components react to the input during the level of the clock pulse, they are called latches. When the memory component responds to the input during either the positive edge of the clock or the negative edge of the clock, they are called flip-flops. So when the flip-flop responds to the input during the positive edge of the clock, it is called positive edge triggered flip-flop. Otherwise, it is called negative edge triggered flip-flop. The asynchronous sequential circuit, on the other hand, depend on the inputs at any point of time and the order in which the input changes. They do not have any common clock pulses as we have here in the synchronous sequential circuit.